If you are experiencing unable to save personal settings FC25 error, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Add the game to the antivirus exclusion list. When you are getting unable to save personal settings, FC25 error, you can add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do that. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, allow the app through Control Folder Access and select Yes. Next, click on Allow an app through Control Folder Access and confirm. Click on Add an allowed app option. Select Browse all apps. Browse to the FC25 installation folder and select the exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right click on FC25 and select Manage and then browse local files. Check the address of the installation folder and browse to it. After the game is added, run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If the issue persists, then try disabling the controlled folder access toggle from the ransomware protection settings. Method 2. Disable firewall. You can also disable firewall for the time being, since it is always recommended not to disable firewalls and antivirus, as your system is vulnerable to malicious threats without them. Enable them soon after. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Click on the radio buttons for Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall, Not Recommended options for both private and public network settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. Method 3. Check the integrity of game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause errors like this. To verify the game files, here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 4. Run FC25 with administrative privileges. You can also right-click on the application you are using. Next, select Show More options. Open Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the changes. Method 5. Close the apps running in the background. Sometimes the apps running in the background can interfere with your game and create problems. So before you start the game, close all the programs running in the background. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 6. Reinstall the game. If the methods shown could not fix the issue, then reinstall FC25. To do so, press Windows plus I to open Settings, open Apps, and then head to Installed Apps. Click on the three-dot menu next to the game. Click on the Uninstall button. Follow as shown to uninstall the game. Once the uninstallation of the game completes, restart your PC. Once your PC restarts, reinstall the game to some other drive or SSD. Now launch the game and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix unable to save personal settings FC25 error. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.